Suburban-based Abbott Labs says it has received FDA approval for its new COVID-19 antigen test, which delivers results in about 15 minutes.
Certainly a positive development. WGN's Shannon Halligan here with more on what's happening. Shannon.
Yeah, Abbott said that this test is just about the size of a credit card and will only cost about $5 per test.
Abbott Laboratories said their new test, the Binax Now COVID-19 Ag Card, can be used almost anywhere. During a virtual briefing, researchers for the company said it's similar to a home pregnancy test.
In 15 minutes, you get results. So again, if you're looking at the top of the card, with one band there, the control band, it's a negative. If two bands are present at the control and sample line, this is a positive test.
A healthcare professional uses a nasal swab to get a sample, then that's placed into the test card. Doctors said during the briefing that other tests currently being used can give false negatives.
It took three tests that were negative before we got one that was real. And why is that? It's because in some studies, as many as a third of PCRs are false negative. Well, this is not very good.
But doctors said this Binax Now test is more accurate.
When you're negative with this test, we're done. Do two and we're done. One in 1,000 will be wrong.
The company said an app will also be available so the person who is tested can receive their results of their test through their mobile device.
It's not clear who will start receiving these tests first, but the company said they will ship tens of millions of tests next month, with an expected 50 million tests a month at the beginning of October.
Okay. Thank you.